What's up, people?
Season 4.
It's a 1v5.
All right. The
Oh my god.
The Mighty. Watch closely, folks.
Lone man. Lone wolf.
Welcome to Power Shift, the game that turns a platform into a moving battleground.
Our teams must command the platform to reach their own base for the win. The closer they get, the richer they become.
Ten FPS, that's cool.
Captured the platform.
Not even.
You can really tell that the Vogues have a long and time-honored history of standing stylishly on things.
I fucked up the UI. I don't know what I did. But I can see nothing. I can't tell you when I respawn, when I do anything. And pressing space doesn't help. And now we have to see this one. Goated. Not goated. Genuinely, what the hell happened here? If I click, I can toggle between people, that's all I got. Thank you.
didn't like that. Not waiting around, and I had lifted Chris Tabb to show him leaving. But I literally can't. Reloading. Oh my god. Alright, my two teammates are alive. Let's wrap this up. Here goes big man.
Fireworks. Looking for movement. Scanning for opponents.
Yeah, look at this. You can tell we're near the end.
Throwing a frag.
I would guess it's not a seconds thing, it's just a how close they are thing. End our suffering, please. I'm not even clicking and it's glitching. What? Back in it. Now I can't move. I literally can't turn. And then my mouse left the screen and closed other tabs. Cool. Please let it be over. Just let him win, y'all. Like that.
The Vogues charted a course to the win this time on Power Shift. Thanks again to our sponsors and to our viewers at home.
Oh, now I can't chat anymore, too. If I pressed escape? What the fuck?